house, everyone. We got Miss Philippines Fire, Shannon Brinkman, in the house. Welcome back, Shannon. Brinkman.